Coming around the passenger side here on this 2002 Ford F-350 Super Duty Lariat, you see it does have those nice fenders. They're not beat up. They're not tore up like you see in a lot of these older trucks. It's a dually four-wheel drive. It has that aluminum mud flap there, as you can see. It has that aluminum factory rim set on the back with them Patagonia MT grips. Lots of life left to them. I believe it's around 15, 30 seconds. Look down in the description for sure. The body is in great shape. A couple small dings or dents here or there, but nothing major, no major damage. The worst part about this truck is the clear coat is peeling a little bit, but that is pretty typical in these older trucks. Four-door, leather seats, 230,000 miles. That's not too bad for an old truck like this. These trucks are designed to go far beyond that. I've seen it myself. This truck has lots of life left to it. You see the front end's in great shape. Somebody took the time to take care of this truck, and that does show in the pictures in these videos. It was driven in from 2 hours away without any issues, so it does seem to do what it needs to do. They're hard to find, especially in the shape this one's in and with the miles this one has. Only at auction time at Brickhouse Auctions will it be bought. Thank you.